Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. So there's a guy who killed me, say, like, numerous number of times.
Yeah. Thank you.
with this motherfucking thing. Motherfucking place. This place is filled with this.
Thank you.
idol I have to reach before I die. So if I die before that, that defeats the whole purpose. Will this guy ever leave? there is another way from this side.
Yeah.
restrict this Valven Snatch. I will talk to her now. Lord Sakuza, I don't know who Lord Sakuza is. Now we are done, but zero. So I can buy this dragon spring sake. Treasure carp scale. I need one to buy. But before I buy this, I need to see this mottled purple gold. Maybe I will buy this dragon spring sake also. I only need like very less, and then we'll go back to that we'll go to Hirata estate. So this guy has a gourd. wanted to buy this floating passage text, and I should have bought one more, right? From that guy. Scale. This one. This is burn resistance. It cannot heal the burn status abnormality, however. Okay, I will buy this one first. I don't know what is this. Compendium on the combat art. Okay. Oh man, I went to the other one, not that one. I have to go back. So this Mibu village is quite fearsome.
Thank you.
play safe until then. And I don't play safe, man. Oh, I need this. Increases the healing effects of recovery items. Does this only work when I am using Nightjar slash? This is prosthetic art. This one is Ashina art. Exploding shit and everything. This Mewu village was quite something. At least we got a goat seed. Fire damage. red one. One we use blue one, that is healing wood. If I can,
we
hiding from her. So I think that's a there's a level to which your limits works. Okay, I will not ignore her anymore. I will just have to dodge her red attacks. That's it. Also, wow, this is just wow. Okay, now I got a fair bit. Okay, so we will save here and we'll come back later and we'll start from here. Maybe we have to go through water this way. I think so. Because there is another way. I checked. So bye guys. Have